with my flying car manager. So basically, it's a regular car, 8 o'clock. I'm going to spin it, watch it fly. See how it follows my hand? Now let's try that again. Let's just grab that car. You know my favorite thing to do? Is this. See the car? Watch it. Just like that. For that card, buddy, your turn for the 8 of clubs. You can spin it anyway until it hits something. Still working on the 360. But you get the point. Right, y'all? Thanks for watching. Thanks for learning about magic. And I will be up with this next time for the tutorial.